like that throughout the day. We've had the clouds kind of move in and out, the brisk conditions and the changing weather conditions across the state. But we did get some beneficial snowfall for areas of New Mexico. Check this out. Got to show you, if you're a skier snowboarder, you love this Taos Ridge, Taos Ski Valley. And you see the tracks there on the ridge. Yes, some brave souls. I couldn't do it, but I know probably Tomas and Royal probably would go at it. But we are looking at some fresh snow on the slopes for the Taos area. Taos Ski Valley, the breadwinner with this storm, 7 inches of fresh powder. Red River Ski Area, 3 inches. Pecos, the town of Pecos, picked up 3 inches. Sipapoo Ski Area, 2 inches of snow. Ski Apache down south, 2 inches of snow. And Angel Fire picking up a fresh inch of snow. And we still see a few of those snow showers over the Sangre de Cristos right now and the Hemas. We are looking at rain showers at the lower elevations. Over the past hour, we've had a rain shower push through the Albuquerque metro area with some gusty winds. Scanning the skies, New Mexico's only live radar. There's no delay here. What you see is what you get, folks. As we put it in motion over the past hour, you'll see that shower that rolled across the north valley of the Albuquerque metro into the west side of the Albuquerque metro and then kind of falling apart. There's a chance that we could have a rogue shower as we go through the evening hours. More concentrated around Verdun and also Silver City, Deming, Lordsburg, seeing some showers right now down toward Columbus in extreme south and southwest New Mexico. Those temperatures much cooler today than yesterday. A loop over the day, we could see those temperatures struggled to get to the 40s and 50s across central and northern parts of the state after snow this morning around Santa Fe and the Glorieta Pass. Looking at 49 in Albuquerque right now, 55 in Alamogordo, and 57 with showers in the Deming area. Your evening planner for the Albuquerque metro, well, you'll need a jacket and maybe the rain coat briefly, but I don't expect a lot of shower activity. If you do get one, consider yourself lucky. Those temperatures will be going down through the 40s and those breezes will be coming down throughout the evening as well. We look at the forecast tomorrow. We're back to sunshine for all parts of New Mexico. Bright skies, going to be a great day tomorrow. Don't forget, before you go to bed, set the clocks ahead 1 hour. We spring forward to daylight saving. Also a good time to replace the batteries in your smoke and carbon monoxide detectors. Jumping ahead to Tuesday, that's when our next change works in. Look at these wind speeds, 32 miles per hour, 29 miles per hour. Very strong winds will develop across New Mexico. As a system passes mainly to the north of the state, the temperatures will come down behind that system. You can see high temperatures on Wednesday, generally in the 40s and 50s for much of the state. Only a slight chance of showers with that next storm system Tuesday into Wednesday. Southeast New Mexico tomorrow, well, we're going to see lots of bright skies. Temperatures in the 50s and 60s were those of 53, 62 in Carlsbad. Yeah, cold tonight, though. Lows in the 20s and 30s, so protect any tender plants and vegetation that you have out there. To the southwest, we're looking at lows tonight in the 30s, mainly from Silver City into TRC and also for Deming. Those showers will be wrapping up tonight. Tomorrow, back to sunshine, highs in the 50s and 60s. Farmington, the Four Corners, a chilly night for you with those skies clearing out. 26 in Cortez, 27 Farmington, 21 in Gallup, 20 for Grants. Highs rebounding nicely with the sunshine tomorrow into the 50s to near 60 degrees. And for the northern parts of the state, after gray skies, showers for today. Of course, the moisture is great, but hey, why not a sunny day for your Sunday as we spring forward? 55 in Santa Fe, 62 in Espanola, 56 in Taos, with those breezes a lot lighter tomorrow. And from Raton, Las Vegas, into Edgewood, Moriarty, we're to see a cold night with clearing skies. Watch out for slick spots where we do have, of course, some of that liquid that will refreeze on the roadways. And then lots of sunshine tomorrow, highs in the 50s and 60s. Right here in the metro area, can't rule out a spot shower this evening. Lows will be cold tonight. Protect any plants, tender vegetation, even the pets outside. Lows in the 20s and 30s and highs tomorrow rebounding into the 60s with lots of sunshine. 27 the valley, 32 the heights for Albuquerque for tonight with those skies clearing out. Slight chance of an evening shower. We're looking at 61 on that spring forward Sunday. The next change works in for Tuesday into Wednesday. Winds whipping up and a cool down. Not a great chance of showers for us here in the Albuquerque metro. But, you know, the next couple days could be really nice. Tomorrow, a great day with lots of sunshine and mild temperatures up near 70. For Monday, lots of sunshine.
Yeah, nice to see some fresh powder out there. Right?
Yeah, did you see all that snow on the Taos Ridge?
Yeah.
Would you do that?
I've realized lately that I'm not the best at skiing in a lot of powder. I like
Is that
of
what
groomed,
that limp was all about?
Yeah,
a couple
when I
weeks
hurt
ago?
My knee, yeah.
Okay.
I like the groom trails, but it looks fun for
It does look
I could
great.
See you. You got to give it a shot once, Byron.
On a sled or
Here
a tube,
you yell
maybe.
All the way.